If you need to reset the root password on a device running Junos OS, follow along with these instructions. Keep in mind that there are different processes for password recovery for Junos OS with upgraded FreeBSD and Junos OS Evolved. So if you're using one of those variants of Junos, then please see the description for links to the appropriate videos. If you are using a Junos OS security device, like the SRX series, then resetting your password will also remove all configuration, logs, and other information from the device as an additional security measure. Before you begin the password recovery process, make sure that you have a console access to your device. Power off your device and connect it to a management computer with an RJ45 rollover cable. If you need help connecting to the console port, see the hardware guide for your device. On the management computer, start a terminal emulation application and select an appropriate communications port to use and configure the following port settings. Bits per second, 9600. Data bits, 8. Parity, none. Stop bits, 1. Flow control, none. Next, power on the device. The device's boot sequence is displayed in the terminal window on your management computer. When you see this prompt, press the spacebar on your management computer to access the device's bootstrap loader command prompt. If the prompt doesn't appear, try pressing the spacebar multiple times during the beginning of the boot sequence. When the command prompt appears, type boot-s to start the system in single-user mode. When this prompt appears, type recovery to start the root password recovery process. Next, type the configure command to enter configuration mode in the CLI. Now set the authentication method to plain text password by entering set system root authentication plain text password. Enter your new root password at the new password prompt. Retype the new password to confirm your choice. Now that you have set your root password, you can commit your configuration by typing commit. With the changes committed, you need to exit and reboot the device for the new configuration to take place. Exit from configuration mode in the CLI by typing exit. Then exit operational mode in the CLI by typing exit again. When prompted, type Y to reboot the device. Now you should be able to log into the device using the new root password you just configured. Thanks for following along, and please check out our channel for other informational videos.